King Solomon X, come on over, say hello. The Beatles, come sit down. How are you, pal? What a pleasure. Sit down, sit down. Welcome to the show.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Oh, my goodness gracious. 18 years old, and you've been playing for what, 13 years?
I'm actually at 12 and a half, yeah. Wow. Yeah, I've been playing since I was six.
6 years old.
Yes.
My goodness. And you're playing now, you're playing up in Harlem at the Cotton Club, and you played at the Apollo.
Oh, yes, recently. I just did the holiday show for the Apollo. It was a Christmas show for the Rising Stars of Tomorrow.
Oh, that's amazing. And you certainly are a rising star. You've been over in Europe. You've already toured Europe. You got another tour coming up.
Oh, yes. Yeah, I'm supposed to be going to Switzerland and Spain and a few other places as well. So it's looking very, very promising. And the past time I was playing over in Denmark in places like Copenhagen, Aarhus, Ohns, and it was a fabulous trip. I learned a lot. I met a lot of musicians, and all the shows were a success, and the music was great. It was amazing.
Well, Solomon, I'm a huge fan, and I just think that you're doing a terrific thing, and you're very good at what you do. Who were some of your musical influences to play that guitar the way you do?
Oh, well, of course, I listen to many different artists. Well, for blues, I'm more of an energetic guy, so I love people like Albert King, Freddie King, Buddy Guy. I love their stage presence. I love just all the energy they put into the guitar. And for jazz, definitely Wes Montgomery, Kenny Burrell, Stanley Jordan. And a few of my personal mentors I got a chance to study with who actually took the time to show me how to play this wooden strings here was Melvin Sparks, who was a great friend of mine.
Wow.
Yeah, and he taught me a lot of the stuff that I know. And in fact, and for blues, I actually just had a lesson with Jeff Golub, who's an amazing guitar player and I respect dearly.
You're 18 years old and you're touring now, you're going all over the place. I mean, are you afraid that success is gonna go, how do you manage that?
I'm just taking it one step at a time, honestly. Just trying to practice as much as I can, get as much knowledge, so when the time does present itself for me to perform and really be on the big stage, that I know how to handle it, and I know how to handle the crowd, and just be ready for it.
And what about your friends in school? I mean, how does that happen? I can't go to school now because I'm over in Copenhagen. I mean, how does that work?
Well, it was definitely an interesting story. I kept most of my professional life out of school. I tried not to tell them too much stuff. Only the people who really knew about it were my friends, because, you know, that's, hey, Solomon, come play some video games after school. Oh, I'm sorry, man, I can't. Oh, why not? Oh, I'm going to Europe. Or yeah, something like that. Yeah. You know, I'm going to be working. So, you know, I had my time to hang out, but then, you know, also have the business side, and with school, you know, I couldn't tell them too much stuff.
Too much. You've got a phenomenal talent and a phenomenal career ahead of you. I'm thrilled that you're here on the big show, and you've got this carrying on the torch of the blues right here. King Solomon Hicks, ladies and gentlemen, and you can get this on iTunes. You get it coming up
and CD baby
and a CD too.
CD baby
on CD baby.
Yes.
I thought you said you can get it on CD baby. You got to work with me. Thank you.
Yes.
You're the best. Catch him and also on KingSolomonHicks.com. You can see videos and stuff like that. You're phenomenal.